Crows, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We went on a little road trip. We went to Highpool and healed up. Okay, you can get behind here and ambush. We went to Highpool and healed up, and now we are back at the Temple of Titan, and we are picking a fight with all the raiders. Okay, you get rid of your colleague. Splat. Oops. This has to be a glitch. Whenever you shoot somebody with the with energy weapon and you miss, they end up next to you. This has to be a glitch. Shoot him again. In the ass. That was the lobber. Oops. Is it? Swish. Goody. It's his head! Oh dear! Aw, this one still stands. Bummer. Ow. Bastards. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Oh, this one's a melee. Cutter. What do we have over here? Do we have anybody else back here? Nope. This guy. Okay, take this one out. Poof. And turn. Ow. You son of a bitch. So you take him out in return. Very dangerous. Okay, I think it's time to bash. Hit him with a stick! Ow. Good one. Out. Let's make some splash. Whee! Oh, and you have enough points for another shot. Ambush. Ambush. Okay, I need to move you here. And also ambush. Splat. Okay, I want to bring you here now. And I think it's time you got stabby. Oops. You get out your knuckles. Oh, you too. It's ruined their aim. Once more. Ooh, yeah. Stabby, stabby, stabby. Yes, yes. Stab the other one too. And step away because I need room. Okay, you ambush. Ambush. It's self-defense. Loot. Oops, wrong character. So wait, we have the valley brochure, and and we have this brochure. Goody. There should be more raiders. Okay, there's one up here. I mean, two up here. You take that. You take that. You take that, and the sharpshooter. Okay, let's take the pieces. Oop. And this too, and this too. Wait, what does Uzi shoot? 9. Yeah. Size. So for you, range. Needs more doodads though. And for you, she's better off with this one. hold on to it for now. Oh, there's another one. Take this one apart as well. Okay. Put on something greater like this. I'd want to use the thumb necklace because it takes away from his action points. And of course,
Copy Ranger team. Ranger command over.
Show me my points. 22. 8 skill points. Shit. 3. So I had this idea to maybe amp up her surgeoning. Then again, the main thing is that we do have certain coverage in this. What about rifles? Yeah, let's amp up rifles. No perks, right? Okay, goody. And now, I believe we have to fight our next raiders because we literally cannot pass otherwise. Oh wait, here's the... Here's the militia, and they don't have a problem. We don't have the monk. Hey. Okay. Trading. You could, I don't know, have doodads for us. There's a raider crew here, and there's another raider crew there. Can we get through here? Oh, okay, we can get through here. Oh, okay. So we can just sneak by here, so we don't have to fight everybody at once. We can just fight one crew, and then the other, and then however we please. Oh, what else have you got? Ah yes, let's sell more dentures. Don't worry. Wait, Ralphie has extra pants. Okay, I'm gonna sell this. otherwise I might get tempted to feed them to Candy. Bye! Rumpy. What kind of pants do you have? Leather pants with a cup. Oh, just watch over them, will you? Also, fancy! A little bit too fancy though. Didn't we have. Wait, did I give the wrong thing? No, I surely had that one. What else do we have? Loincloth. Oh, alright. I think if we're going free amigos, let's go all free amigos. You hold on to these. No, wait, Ralphie had the leather pants, right? Yes. Okay. We went to High Pool. We left Bro Shapiro in the campsite at the other campsite, which means we can't pick him up here. Which means we have to fight the raiders. But now we made a corridor through, so I guess it's okay. Let's let's save here. Whee! Oh wow, we're in. grievous injuries. So she
could learn so much from her. What skill she has.
She just fixed this up for free. I thought the deal was that she takes monies for healing. Okay, we still have to heal Candy ourselves. Oh, there are tougher cases here. We are ruining our keep. Yoink. What do you mean our business in the hospital is done? We are helping. Oh, this one is tougher. Maybe we shall try this one later. Oh, oh dear. Oh, that's her. Okay, bye.
Very tidy, very clean. I approve.
Yoink. Okay, so I take it we can't go in through the hospital because everybody's watching and they get all pissy and such. Alarm. Okay, let's try this one. Well, I think if he botches it, then we're all in trouble. Yes! This one is a tough case? Oh no, this one is a easy case. This one is the tough case? Yeah, okay, save here. Very, very quiet. Risky business. Yes! Incredible. I think we fixed them all. Yeah, okay. Let's get back up. Goody, goody, goody. Quick save. So, bye. Try this. that we can talk to Dale, and he will help us in. Although he already gave us the code, so I suppose he did help us in. So let's check these guys here. Read a little bit. Also, I have this. So this will do field medic skill. Who do I want to advance in field medicing? So she has one level. Actually, I will just give it to him because it's tougher to get the next level. So there you go. And now, let's see what we can read. Servants of Titan. Great beauty the great glow has seen fit to bless her with. Is that like radiation burns? Holy blood stuff, huh? Okay, second book. Forgive us. So Brother Ramirez was the one who established this temple here. Oh dear. Anyway, here's the game plan. Basically, I intend to gather as much intel as I can before I start doing anything that can influence anything. I suppose if we try, they will turn against us. So yeah, I'm trying to find out more shit. And then I want to consult Vargas, and then I might start getting these dominoes falling. So it's like, I wanna... I wanna get to know the monks better, I wanna get to know the militia better. I want to know more about the whole fake warhead business. Can we sell you some junk? This will fit right in. These two. Okay, bye. So now I need to think. Do we want to go in here? Or do we want to go to the Monta? But if we go to the Monta, then we might... some of our missions might update. So I'm guessing it's better to gather all we can here. And then go to Citadel. Talk to Vargas. Some challenges ahead, so we have to commune with Titan, let's say. Anyway, I feel it's time to rest a little bit and then carry on after we have set the spell and considered our strategy and such. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one, but for now, bye-bye.